Max Bear was amused too. He could see the title within his grasp.